Well, I was hearing sirens and I see a bunch of smoke, and this is in Halifax, and I figured, well, maybe there's going to be flames, but I'm just going to zoom in to show you right there. It's pretty dark out, but you can see the flames. So we got a fire happening, and that's towards the northwest arm. I wish you could see it better on the camera, because I can see it better than this with my eyes. It's actually a pretty good sized fire. Because I'll zoom in so you can see the top of trees here. So this fire, that's a lot of heat. But the fire department's pretty good at putting out fires, so this might not be much of a video, but I'm going to leave it on for a minute to see if the flames get any bigger. If the flames come up over that tree, then you know it's a really big fire. Oh, look at that. It is a really big fire. I don't know what's burning. It's probably hard for you to hear me because of the wind making noise on my camera, but this is Halifax, Nova Scotia, and we've got a fire happening. And I don't know if it's a house fire or if it's woods burning, trees. I hear sirens all the time up here, living here, but I never see the fire. It's still burning. You can't really see it with this camera, because it's so dark out. So I've heard quite a few sirens already heading towards this fire. It's not very interesting to look at, I'm sure, for you guys. It's very dark, you can't see, but the smoke is going above the horizon way over there. I can't even see it on my camera screen. I'm turning off the camera and I'm going to reset my camera, see if I can get it to be brighter.